Two sets all into a tiebreak. Very close call. Connors thought he might have had that low one, but he didn't say anything, so he must have known it went long. Let's watch it another time here. Jimmy with the forehand into the open court. Again, one of those replays that's awfully tough to call. Back, Ted, Connors won a lot of points with that forehand down the line. He had set the thing up so often cross court, it really worked for him down the line. Set it up again. Watch it now as Krickstein in the backcourt. Jimmy sees his opportunity now. Just saw it deep and then hustled in quickly. Knocked off the forehand volley. And the place went crazy one more time. Pulls up quick because he was very close to the net. To Herb Krickstein's face spoke volumes. And he almost makes that shot. It's amazing, Ted, when the umpire said quiet please, you could hear a pin drop. Instantly 20,000 people got real quiet when Connors was ready to serve. Things that can get 20,000 New Yorkers to quiet spontaneously. Steffi Graf had been waiting patiently. She was in the tunnel. She was ready to play next. bad approach shot. Steffi sensing that it was about time for her to start. Dr. Crickstein swats it out. One last run. Match point for Connors.
Six.